our last speaker for today, Aiden Ka.
Once asked my mom why couldn't people say so slow. So my mom said it is Korean people always busy. She said it is because the season in Korea changes quickly. On the Philippines, there's only one weather all year round. They have to do something faster since the weather changes every 3 months. Time is so fast that the season makes us move fast. Good morning, everyone. My name is Aiden, and today let me tell you the culture of Korean Bali Bali. According to KoreanHerald.com, in the article entitled "The Danger of Korean Bali Bali Culture," all Koreans are used to rushing to meet the deadline. A Bali Bali culture, like a sprinter, could compete for a short period of time. For Koreans, longer term, global success as well as safety and well-being in its citizen. Speed must be temporarily strictly. For example, when Korean people go to a grocery store and the seller scans the item slowly, they say "bali bali" because they don't want to wait. The next example, when I do my homework and I'm slow at it, my mom tells me to "bali bali" because I have a lot of work to do. Some people might wonder why Korean people are always busy, and these are my reasons why most Koreans say "bali bali." Because to Koreans, it is useless to hurry when that time is gone. For us, time is gold. However, we also have to remember this. Nature doesn't hurry, yet everything is accomplished. Thank you for listening. My name is Aiden Kang for I Can Tell the Clock Machines.